أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين.
Have you seen the one who denies the recompense?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين. Have you seen the person who denies the recompense, the judgment, the reward of the hereafter? But this was the main thing. They never say there is no Allah. They believed Allah. And they accepted that He is the creator of all the universe. وَلَئِنْ سَأَلْتَهُمْ مَنْ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ لَيَقُولُنَّ اللَّهِ. And also about their small gods and goddesses. They never said that they are the creators or they give us the nourishment and sustenance, no? هَوْ لَا يَسْفَعَوْنَا عِنْدَ اللَّهِ. They are going to intercede on our behalf before our Lord. So there was a very fine demarcation. But the real thing was that they didn't believe in resurrection. That was the root cause of their decay regarding morality. أَرَأَيْتَ الَّذِي يُكَذِّبُ بِالدِّينِ. Have you seen the person who denies and belies the judgment, the recompense, the requital, and the reward of the hereafter?
ذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم.
For that is the one who drives away the orphan.
فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم. So he is the one who repulses the orphan. Not kind to orphan. Why? Why not to eat up all the belongings and wealth of the orphan? You know, so detailed instructions given in the beginning of Surah An-Nisa about the wealth of the orphans who are under your care. If you eat anything from it, you are eating and you are putting into your stomachs life coal, burning coal, burning cinders.
وَلَا يَحُضُّ عَلَىٰ طَعَامِ الْمِسْكِينَ.
And does not encourage the feeding of the poor.
وَلَا يَحُضُّ عَلَىٰ طَعَامِ الْمِسْكِينَ. And the second manifestation of their low morality, and he urges not our character. As he went there, in the same condition he comes back. When he went there, he was involved in riba or other things, haram shit. And when he comes back, he started again. So what is the such?
وَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ.
So woe to those who pray.
الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ.
But who are heedless of their prayer.
الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ. They are not mindful and they are heedless of the spirit of their salah. What we have done. But in addition, they had disfigured the salah also. They used to clapping of hands and whistling with mouths. Tasliyatam wa muka. So it became more of a fun than actually worship.
الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاؤُونَ.
Those who make show of their deeds.
الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاؤُونَ. Whatever virtue was there, to feed the hungry, for example, as I quoted Abu Jahl, if they fed the hungry, we also fed the hungry more than them. But this was to show off, not to please Allah, not to hope the reward in the hereafter. That is out of sight, out of mind. So what can be the purpose of doing anything good except to show it to the people? So that they say, oh, he's a noble person, you know, he has done a good deed. الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاؤُونَ.
وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ
and withhold simple assistance.
وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ and they go so low regarding human relations that refuse even a small assistance or kindness to others. For example, you know, to borrow some, give me some salt, or can I borrow the fire from your fireplace? Even that they were not ready to do for each other. So this is the picture of their moral decadence. In this background now arose the son of the messengerhood of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.